ride that. She a bad bitch, I took her bitch to Benny Hollis. She don't want that, so I took her to McDonald's. Young nigga with a cup.
What's happening, boys and girls? Hey, boys and girls. Y'all welcome to tonight's class, bro. Now, hey, I need all y'all to come on in class, yeah. Y'all come on y'all ass to class, bro. Y'all come in class, nigga. Y'all ain't skipping class today, yeah. I'm about to start putting toys on y'all niggas, bro. Yeah, I'm about to start sending y'all niggas to y'all about to start going to the principal office. The principal office, yeah, because y'all niggas don't know that. Now, yeah, for the bad students, yeah, we're going to put y'all in special ed class and y'all going to stay back, though. Now, look, bro, shouts out to the brother, you know what I'm saying? I actually watched the brother, now, King, AK-47. I actually fuck with the brother videos, you remember? The brother be speaking some real shit on his videos, you know what I'm saying? Now, if you feel some type of way in the comments about that, you know what I'm saying? Yeah, nigga, go talk to God about it. It's just that motherfucking simple. Go cry to your mama. Go suck your mama titty. Now, look, bro. We about to rock out, bro. You know what I'm saying? Push ass to this FPG duck, you hear me? Well, basically, you know what I'm saying? We about to rock out, bro. Allegedly, you know what I'm saying? Nigga ain't saying he dissed the man, son. But Duck Mama kind of got mad about this shit, you feel me? So, yeah. Shouts out to Duck Mama, RP, FPG duck, you know what I'm saying? Yeah, RP, all the fallen soldiers, you know what I'm saying? It's just that motherfucking simple, nigga. Let's get it popping. Y'all come in y'all ass to class and learn something today, nigga. And it's just that motherfucking simple. Let's get it. Hey, yo, bro, stop looking at my chain like that, brother. I know it's blinding y'all, and I know y'all niggas barely can see, so y'all looking at the camera like this. Yeah, I know, brother. Clean your ears out, brother. Go put some of that eye drop in your eyes, nigga. Go put some of that eye drop in your eyes, nigga, and you can see a little clip. Yeah, I know. Yeah, I know I'm down bad, brother. Yeah. Let's get it popping, nigga.
Yo, King AK-47, voice of the streets, man. Make sure y'all hit that like button. If y'all ain't subscribe, share this video. Tap that like button, though. So I couldn't do it yesterday because, you know, my mouth was starting to feel a little bit high. All y'all kept sending me the screenshot of Mama Duck, you know, basically going at Pooh Shiesty because she felt like Pooh Shiesty this Duck. Now, what Shiesty said, yeah. I'm going to paraphrase it. Shiesty said something like, y'all don't know how many shots I got.
Cold as hell, dirt, bro. I'm cold as hell, bro.
Tag Dirt name. What else he say? Y'all don't know how many shots I got behind dirt. Chopper gang always known to slang to something, and you should have ducked with a duck emoji. So Mama Duck started going off, and she basically said, Lil Durk got people in the industry, you know, dissing her son. I'm gonna say this about it. If he dissed Duck or not, he could easily say, I'm just quoting a lyric from our rap song we did together. Yeah, I know. Thanks. People gonna be like, man, come on, man, but he can say that. You feel me? Two, I don't think Durk will have a hand in every goddamn thing everybody do. Pooh Shiesty could have dissed or said what he said on his own. That don't necessarily mean Durk made or told somebody to diss Duck. And for three, I don't think he's dissing Duck. If he did this Duck, I don't think he dissing Duck for your eyes to see. What I mean is, these niggas is in the streets. Duck was in the streets. They do shit like this. Now, you a mother that's on Instagram, you basically see everything that's going on. You on YouTube. Now, I'm not trying to say YouTube ain't for you or you shouldn't be on YouTube. But all I'm going to say is, YouTube and Instagram is not somewhere for a grieving mother. Especially in 2021, where we got niggas talking about who I smoke, baby, and singing and shit, the goddamn Fantasia. We got all this goofy shit, so the best advice I could give you, Mama Duck, is, man, just stay off the internet, man, because this shit gonna happen. It ain't nothing you can do to stop it. But like I said, if he did this Duck, I'm not thinking he this Duck knowing his damn mama gonna see. See what I'm saying? So, y'all make sure y'all hit that like button. If you ain't subscribed to the channel, subscribe.
I'ma say this, bro. He is right, bro, but you gotta understand, bro, like, that's like a child mother losing a son, you hear me? Like, a child, you hear me? What I'm saying? But he right, you know what I'm saying, when he said about the internet part. Like, yeah, it's the internet, bro. People gonna say what they want on the internet. Yeah, the brother probably was, he probably did that little, he probably posted that on Instagram. You don't know who he was talking about, like, fuck. If he was talking about that, he could say, like, man, I wouldn't, you know what I'm saying? I was just like a fire little porn swine, like, you know what I'm saying? But it wasn't nothing to every Z Duck type shit. But you know, Duck Mama, like, fuck, yeah, she gonna stand on that business about our child, fuck, yeah. You can't get mad at that shit, bro. Can't get mad at that shit, bro. This would come with the internet shit, bro. Ain't no winning with the internet, yeah. Nigga can say something on the internet all the way from China. Yeah, you can't do them nothing. Yeah, this is the way this shit is, bro. So yeah, I feel like if you on the internet, bro, and you vulnerable to shit like that, bro, like you certain kind of shit get under your skin, bro, this shit ain't for you, bro. Simple, bro. But RP FBG Ducky, you know what I'm saying? Shouts out to Mama Ducky, you know what I mean? It's just that simple, yeah. That's her son, yeah, and she gonna stand on that business by the son. And she feel like, yeah, if nigga play on a duck, I'ma stand on that business, you know what I mean? So you can't get mad at her for work both ways, you know what I mean? Boys and girls, I hope y'all got something out this video, boys and girls. Yeah, and I'm about done with this video. Nigga, stop looking at my chain, brother. Don't look down there. I know it's hurting y'all eyes, brother. But I hope y'all learn something in class, boys and girls, yeah. And I'ma see y'all in the next class, yeah. I want all y'all niggas in class on time. And I don't need no tardies, yeah, nigga. I'm about done with this video.
Got us some double D, big titties on our shit. I know she really like that. Spit again, a whole click, but a nigga really cut them. Say he want war, how you gon' beef if you ain't got funds? Spit again, a whole click, my nigga live anything. Chain hanging to the floor.